I believe that's Alikanov.
It may be beneficial to question him before termination.